A GoFundMe is raising money for a Henderson family who lost everything following an early morning house fire last month. Back on August 31st, we reported about a fire on South Ingram. While no one was home at the time of the blaze, the home was deemed a total loss. According to the fundraiser, the family had no insurance on the home. At this time, that GoFundMe has raised over $1,300.